The dream of interstellar travel, once considered a distant fantasy, is now closer to becoming a reality. However, numerous challenges must be overcome to achieve this ambitious goal. Interstellar travel presents immense challenges, primarily due to the vast distances between stars. Even with the current technological advancements, it would take decades, if not centuries, to reach the nearest stars using traditional propulsion systems. To overcome this obstacle, we must develop new engine technologies capable of achieving ridiculously high speeds. Concepts such as antimatter propulsion, thermonuclear fusion, and harnessing the forces of black holes are also being explored and will be the deciding factor about whether we are technologically ready to advance further beyond. Fuel and energy requirements is another problem that poses a significant hurdle for interstellar travel. Traditional rocket propulsion relies on large amounts of fuel, limiting spacecraft speeds to a fraction of the speed of light. In other words, increasing the speed of the spacecraft necessitates carrying more fuel, which increases the weight and reduces the speed of the space vehicle. This is what scientists refer to as a paradoxical challenge. Researchers are investigating new propulsion technologies, including solar sails and antimatter propulsion, to overcome these obstacles and achieve higher speeds with reduced fuel consumption. Communication and navigation during interstellar travel present additional challenges. The vast distances between stars lead to significant delays in communication with Earth, making real-time communication difficult. To address this, advanced communication and navigation systems such as interstellar satellites and quantum communications technology are being considered. Additionally, artificial intelligence may play a crucial role in autonomous navigation during long journeys. Ensuring the survival and well-being of the crew during interstellar travel is of paramount importance. Life support systems must be developed to provide sufficient resources for sustenance, including food, water, and oxygen. Regenerative life support systems, advanced food growing techniques, and hibernation-like suspended animation are potential solutions. However, these approaches present significant medical challenges that need to be addressed before they're given the okay for use. Astronauts would have an easier day at work if it weren't for space radiation posing a severe health risk during interstellar travel. Exposure to ionizing radiation such as cosmic rays and solar flares can lead to various health problems, including cancer. Shielding the spacecraft and crew from radiation requires advanced technologies and materials such as artificial magnetic fields and radiation-absorbing materials. Interstellar travel also faces the threat of debris and asteroids, which are difficult to detect and avoid. Spacecraft must be equipped with sensors and detection systems to identify potential hazards and protect against them. What excites scientists is that the development of space mining technology and advancements in space manufacturing and 3D printing could offset the high costs of interstellar travel and resource requirements. To realize the dream of interstellar travel, significant investment and global cooperation are necessary. Governments and private entities must commit to research and development of propulsion systems, life support systems, communication and navigation technologies, and radiation protection. The cooperation of the global community is vital to overcome the challenges and make interstellar travel a feasible and sustainable reality. While interstellar travel presents numerous challenges, advancements in science and technology are bringing us closer to making it a reality. Overcoming obstacles such as propulsion, communication, navigation, crew survival, radiation protection, and resource requirements will require substantial investment, research, and global cooperation. By pushing the boundaries of human exploration, interstellar travel has the potential to unlock the secrets of the universe and revolutionize our understanding of existence beyond Earth. The enigmatic nature of the universe continues to captivate scientists and stargazers alike. One of these enigmas is the Obers Paradox, which ponders why the night sky remains dark despite the countless stars in the universe. Possible explanations include the non-uniform distribution of stars due to large-scale structures such as galaxy clusters and voids, as well as the absorption of light by intergalactic dust and the redshift of distant stars. The flatness problem poses another conundrum, as the universe appears to be almost perfectly flat despite its insufficient matter density. Proposed solutions include the concept of dark energy, which contributes to the acceleration of the universe's expansion, and the theory of inflation, which suggests a rapid early-stage expansion that smoothed out initial density fluctuations. The monopole paradox revolves around the absence of observable magnetic monopoles, despite their predicted existence in particle physics theories. Various explanations for their scarcity involve their potential instability or their dilution in the expanding universe. The entropy paradox questions how the universe maintains its order and structure despite the second law of thermodynamics, which states that entropy must increase over time. Potential solutions include the arrow of time concept, suggesting that entropy does not necessarily increase in open systems like the universe, and the emergence theory, which posits that order can emerge spontaneously at a macroscopic level despite increasing entropy at the microscopic level. The information paradox, also known as the black hole information paradox, addresses the problem of information loss in black holes. This contradiction between quantum mechanics and general relativity led to proposed solutions such as black hole complementarity, which suggests that information is encoded on the black hole horizon, and the firewall paradox, which proposes the existence of a high-energy particle firewall surrounding black holes. The dark matter and dark energy paradox emerges from the observed gravitational effects on galaxies and large-scale structures, which exceed the predictions of the standard model of the universe. Dark matter, estimated to constitute 27% of the universe, remains undetected despite various proposed candidates. Dark energy, comprising around 68% of the observable universe, is believed to drive the universe's accelerated expansion. Yet its precise nature remains elusive. These mysteries and paradoxes highlight the limits of our current understanding and provide fertile ground for scientific exploration. They challenge researchers to delve deeper into the fundamental nature and structure of the universe, pushing the boundaries of our knowledge. By investigating these enigmatic phenomena, scientists strive to unravel the secrets of the cosmos and gain a more profound understanding of our place within it. These unsolved puzzles invite us to embrace curiosity and continue our quest for knowledge, inspiring new theories and groundbreaking discoveries that will shape our understanding of the universe for generations to come. At this point, let's talk about the dark forest hypothesis and the possibility of silicon-based life. The dark forest hypothesis is the conjecture that many alien civilizations exist throughout the universe, but they are both silent and paranoid. Regarding the dark forest hypothesis, the main motivation for conquest and the establishment of power over other nations has often been land and natural resources. The colonization of Africa by Europeans in the 19th century serves as a prime example. The rapid industrial development in Europe necessitated abundant resources found on another continent. While this colonization contributed to the development of European countries, it came at a cost to the African land and population. This concept is closely related to the chain of suspicion, which arises when civilizations cannot determine whether others are hostile. Doubts can lead to preemptive attacks and self-defense. Technological advancement plays a significant role in this dynamic, as civilizations with similar levels of development can objectively assess each other's capabilities. However, if there is a significant gap in technological advancement, the chain of suspicion cannot be formed. There's also the danger of sending signals into space, as messages to other civilizations could threaten Earth's security. While some scientists advocate for stopping communication to prevent potential colonization or harm, others argue that isolationism could hinder Earth's progress. Additionally, not all civilizations would attack if they detected our signals, and there might be neutral or friendly civilizations willing to help solve global problems. As we mentioned earlier, carbon is currently the basis of life on Earth, but silicon, the second most abundant element, presents intriguing potential. Silicon's chemical similarity to carbon and its ability to form strong bonds make it a candidate for an alternative foundation for life. Recent experiments have synthesized molecules made entirely of silicon and carbon and Escherichia. Coli is an organism that has been able to produce proteins containing these compounds. Silicon's significance in plant development and growth further supports its potential role in alternative biochemistry. The dark forest hypothesis is one possible explanation for the absence of detectable extraterrestrial life. It emphasizes the complexities surrounding the potential for conquest, survival, and communication between civilizations. Additionally, it explores the plausibility of silicon-based life as an alternative to carbon-based life, highlighting the chemical similarities and recent scientific advancements. While the factuality of these theories remains uncertain, they provide fascinating avenues for exploration and contemplation. For nearly a century, we have been sending messages to outer space, announcing our presence to any potential extraterrestrial beings. If there are any aliens within 100 light years from us, they would be bombarded with our radio signals. But what if we had a good reason to keep our existence a secret, like Stephen Hawking believed? That would create a problem for us. So why haven't we received any messages from aliens yet? According to this idea, they might be deliberately hiding in the vastness of space because they fear for their own survival. They are staying quiet to avoid any potential danger. Considering this, should we also stop sending out messages into the universe? Is it possible that alien life is more friendly and peaceful than we have been throughout our history? Do you want to know more? Why don't you like and subscribe so you can gain access to more content like this video? Also, feel free to explore our previous videos if you want to learn more about our universe. Until next time, take care.